State police announced that they have arrested 33-year-old Roy Searles for stealing over $1,000 of property in the town of Enfield. State police say the investigation is ongoing and he was issued an appearance ticket to return to court at a later date.